And on the line with us now is Delia Razon. Ms. Razon, thank you for joining us tonight.
Yes.
Ms. Razon, how did you hear about the news tonight?
Yes, I heard it. I saw it on ABS-CBN, and I cried because he's such a good man. He's one of those that I really love and admire. He's a good friend of mine, and we always go out. We had our times together. We would go out on a personal appearance. He was always with us, Davao, wherever, Mindanao, we go all together. He's a good man. I want people to know he is a good man, a gentleman. He's a good dancer, too, and I love him very much, and we will miss him terribly.
When was the last time you saw Dolphy?
Well, I had a show with him in Channel 5 before, and we had a standing joke. I always tell him, oh, no, magaling ka na. Paano tayo mag-exhibition if you're always weak? And he always smiles and said, oh, bukas pwede na ako. You know, yung joke namin, and I don't know, but I really love him. He's one of my well, not really that close, but I admire him. He's a gentleman. He's a good man.
And what favorite memory knew of Dolphy?
Well, during personal appearances, and, well, we were together. We had fun. We always had fun. We danced on the stage and all of that. Well, but he was with another studio, and I belong to LVN, you know. But when we get together, we have fun.
Do you remember the first time you met him or saw him or heard about him?
Oh, yeah. When I met him in Sampaguita, I was an extra at the time, and I met him there, and he was such a gentleman, a good person. He took care of us. And then from that time on, we were close, close as friends. Huh? Very beautiful friendship. He's a good man. And I extend my condolence to Shasha, who was such a good woman for him, who gave practically all her time to take care of Dolphy. Thank you, Shasha.
Was he as funny in real life as we saw him on screen?
Yeah, talagang makomedy si Dolphy. Lahat-lahat may joke sa kanya. Yun nga, nagkita na naman kami, tapos tinignan niya ako, sabi niya, hindi pa ako magaling, hindi pa tayo makapag-exhibition. You know, nauuna na siya sa joke and he remembers.
Can you remember how many years you've known the King of Comedy?
Oh, good God. Let's go back. Okay, siguro mga 1954, I met him already. How long ago was that? You tell me.
Sa Sampaguita ho yun?
No. I was already in LVN,
okay.
Coming out. And right. Can you imagine all that time when we talk about Dolphy, we talk about him with love, with respect.
Were you surprised at how successful he became from when you knew him at that time to the big star that he became?
Yeah, oh yes. Well, he deserves it. He's a good man, and he's a good dancer. He's a good performer, magaling sa comedy. What more can you ask from that man? He's a good person, period.
That's the second time you've mentioned his good dancing. Did you ever dance with him?
Oh, yes. During our personal appearances, we danced together. And that's why our standing joke whenever we see each other, oh, magaling ka na. Kailan tayo mag-exhibition ng tango? You know, he's a good dancer.
Was that his favorite dance or your favorite dance together?
No, but tango, we dance. Oh, you know, our dances before is mostly Latin and boogie and things like that. But now it's different. But, oh God, I'll miss that guy, you know.
What will you miss most about him?
Huh?
What will you miss most about him?
He's being friendly and a gentleman, because we don't see each other that much anymore. I get out of the movie long ago. But whenever we see each other, well, the report is there. We just become good friends and we talk about the past and everything.
As he was growing older,
yeah.
How early did you see the signs that he was...
Oh, yeah.
He was slowing down.
Well, a couple of years ago, mga 15 years ago, I already told him, you know, you don't look good, huh? You take care of yourself. We tell him that. And, you know, he had asthma when he was young, no? He's asthmatic. And then he smoked pa. Paano ka hindi magagalit sa kanya? He smoked pa. It became worse.
Ms. Razon, my companion here is... is Carmina Constantino. She has a question for you.
Yeah, what?
Yes, Ms. Razon, good evening to you. And first off, our condolences to you. I know he was a very good friend of yours. Now, a lot of people have been describing him with just one thing, really, and that he was a very generous man in everything, but especially his spirit.
Yes.
Would you agree with that? And what kind of experiences did you have with this generous spirit we call Dolphy?
Yes. He is a generous person. And I know he took care of his parents. I met him way back. 60s, no, 50s when I appeared in the movies. And he was always so kind. But being generous, of course, he does that to his family, more so with his family and the working people in Sampaguita. He helped them out.
And he wasn't only generous with material things or even finances, but understand as an actor as well, even as a subject of an interview, he would really give anything, his all.
Ah, yeah, talaga. Mabait yan. Basta sinabi mo, mapagbigay. We call that mapagbigay. He's really accommodating all the time. When he is needed, he's there.
Now, we do know that this family is a close-knit family, large as it may seem. We've heard interviews with his sons that he really took care of every single one of his children. And when news broke out that he was suffering from this illness, you know, a lot of people really started praying for him.
Oh, yes,
we do. Were you surprised at all that when we stormed the heavens with prayers, that he began really improving, that his condition, give or take a few days later, improved?
Yes, I wasn't really surprised because I know how much the people loved him. And I heard there, I had some friends that say we were praying for him. I did. I prayed for him. I talked to Jesus and I say, God, don't make him suffer, please make him well, you know. Well, but that's how God works. If he likes the person, I think Jesus just takes him. What can we do? He was really very sick. He was suffering.
Miss Razon, was he did he work very hard at his craft, or was he just natural at it?
He did, basta drama. He really works hard on it. But if it's a comedy, he's a natural. Talagang it's in him. Yung mga falay-fay niya, miski ako tumba ako doon. I look at him and I say, oh God, how could you do that? You know, he is such a good comedian. He was born a comedian, I tell you.
So kung comedy, wala nang rehearsal?
Ah, wala na. Talagang magaling yan. Siya pa nagdadagdag ng mga dialogues.
So maraming ad-lib, maraming
improv. Oh yeah, he ad-libs and he puts in good words and things that really that surprises us. Oy, di kasama yun, pero galing, ano?
Nahirapan ba siya? Kung drama, nahihirapan ba siya? Or
No. He's okay. But he works for the stage. Alam mo, pag nahasa ka sa stage, you get so used to those actings and everything that it just comes naturally to you. And he has been on the stage for what? How long? Him and ayan, si Bayani Casimiro, yan, si Panchito Alba, yung mga ganon. Lahat sila magkakasama niyan. And they are really good people. Again, good comedians, good friends. For me, he was a good friend.
Could you name what for you were your favorite movies or characters that he played?
The Falay-Fay one. I said, oh my God, look at him. The Falay-Fay one, I saw it, I think, twice with some friends. I liked it.
Kanina po pinapakita natin yung mga footage nung mga nakaraang pelikula po ni Mang Dolphy kung saan po nagsasayaw po siya.
Oh, yes.
Kwentuhan niyo po kami, did he take too long to memorize a choreography? Did you have fun times rehearsing? Madali ho bang sumunod sa mga
yes. Sa kanya, madali
si
sumunod. And if you do make a mistake, sinasalo niya tuloy-tuloy yun.
So he was a natural dancer as well.
Oh gosh, yes. So that's why I keep on teasing him. Ano, magaling ka na, kailan tayo mag-exhibition? Mm-hmm. Sabi ko, ha, i-reserve ko yung Manila Hotel. Sige, tayo doon. You know, he just laughs and he says, masama pa, hindi pa ako maano, nahihingal ako, things like that. Mm-hmm. But remember when he was with Nida for a long time?
Yes.
Oh, with that, what's that? Home Along the Riles? What, something like
John
that?
John and Marcia po.
Ah, John and Marcia. Mm-hmm. Okay, sila ni Nida. Mm-hmm. And then, when they are together, Nida sometimes invites me to the shooting and I sit there and I watch. I just enjoy watching. Mm-hmm.
Ano po yung mga natutunan nyo kay Mang Dolphy? Working with him, being his friend, being his confidant as well?
Well, humility, yung pag nagpapakumbaba siya sa mga tao, at saka he's so friendly, hindi chuplado. I don't think I ever saw him na nakagalit sa kapwa. No, never. Maybe he does it when he's away from us, but I never saw him get angry. Mm-hmm. Oh, kasi, well, I was, you know, I'll be in Sinida, and we were together, and we watched shooting, yung ganon. I don't know, but when I heard that, I just cried. And I am offering a mass for him for, oh, I know that Jesus is waiting for him. He's a good man. Wala akong masabi. He's a good man.
And as we say goodbye to the king of comedy, Ms. Razon, what do you think will this industry miss most about him?
What again?
What will the industry miss most about the king of comedy?
Okay, tatagaluin ko. Sa panahon ngayon, wala na akong makikita ang kamukha ni Dolphy. You get me?
Yes.
There will never be another Dolphy. Maybe there'll be other comedians and everything that will spring up. But I think Dolphy is one and only. He's one and only. And God, I don't know. I'll miss him. Coming out, we get together with LVN people and we talk about him. Everybody loves him. Just that. And I respect his kids, no, the children. I offer my condolence to all the children, all of them. I hope na, oh God, they live a good life. Offer it to Dolphy.
And on that note, we'd like to thank you, Ms. Delia Razon, veteran actress and also a good friend of the King of Comedy, Dolphy.
Oh, yeah. My condolence to all of them, huh?
Yes, and our condolences to you. God bless you.